New tonight, the Vatican is taking steps to protect vulnerable adults from sexual abuse by priests. This morning, the Pope revised church law, making it a criminal offense for priests to abuse their authority over adult parishioners. Right now, the law only protected minors. These new rules will take effect in December. Pope Francis is also making it so a bishop can be removed from office if he fails to report abuse to the church.